Hey, hey, Dave, could you grab me a wrench, man?
Yeah, sure.
Gotcha! Good job, Grover.
Okay, you know what, son? This is a teachable moment. Never prank the person who pays your allowance.
Yeah. Or I won't prank Mom.
Man, I love Halloween. It's like Christmas. But instead of giving out gifts, I give out nightmares.
Hey, y'all. Oh, hey, Dave. Are you taking Grover trick-or-treating?
Nah, he's going to a friend's Halloween party. Apparently, the kid's too cool for me now.
I saw that one coming.
Yeah, you lasted longer than we thought, Dave. Oh, uh-oh. Dad, I think there's a scratch on your truck.
What?
Where?
Yeah, right here. Can you see it? It's right there. It's right.
What a float!
It's okay, guys. It's just Malcolm.
Oh, Pop, you didn't even flinch. And this mask was not cheap.
Yeah, well, your prank was. Guys, I've been pranking people in this neighborhood for over 30 years, and no one has gotten me yet. I'm the reason Freddy Krueger moved to Elm Street. This yard is filled with the bodies of those that tried to scare me before.
Oh, please, Pop, I would not go that far.
For the king, you best not miss.
Welcome to the block. Welcome to the